And millions of Shia Muslims are gathering in Karbala, Iraq, in their annual pilgrimage to mark the killing of Prophet Muhammad's grandson Hussein in the Battle of Karbala in 680. During the holy Shia ritual of Arbaeen, pilgrims chant and beat their chests outside the Al-Abbas holy shrine and embark on a procession decorated with religious banners and posters. I'm Carl Nassman.